Ever since we were children, we've had one dream.
Winning
the Eurovision Song Contest.
All right, everyone. I am Lars. This is Sigrid. We are Fire Saga.
Who wants to hear a Eurovision song?
All of Iceland think we are a joke.
That's not true.
And my father is ashamed of me.
No, he's not.
He looked me into the eyes and said, I am ashamed of you.
Maybe he was drunk.
He said, and you might think that I'm drunk, but I am dead sober.
Idiot.
Officially, Fire Saga will be representing Iceland at Eurovision this year.
I hate them.
Absolutely terrible.
They're old, disgusting people, but we have no choice.
So we're in. Yep.
42 countries, hundreds of performers, and a worldwide audience of 180 million. This is Eurovision.
Wow!
You have to watch that guy. He is a sex player.
Hey, looking good.
Sigrid, very beautiful voice.
Thank you.
We are a duo that will never be separated.
George Michael said something about other wham guy. No one even knows his name.
Andrew Ridgely.
You have to stay focused. We need to win.
What are you doing?
I just want my ding-dong to look bigger than what is really there.
Smart.
Yeah.
I could do a camel.
Do a classic camel. It's never out of style.
Yeah.
This is it.
We have to prove to Iceland and my extremely handsome father that my life hasn't been a waste.
For both of us.
Lars, you are a dreamer. My dreamer.
We can't.
Really?
Romance, it ruins the bands. Fleetwood Mac, Ace of Base, Simon and Garfunkel.
Yeah, I forgot about Simon. Where the mountains sing
through the screams of seagulls. Fire Saga are not giving up.
Tonight is our night.
You don't have a single chance of making it.
Stop laughing! I'm trying to fight you!
My hometown.
You hit me back very light, like silky kitty fist in marshmallow boxing glove.